tell you, I've been waiting on this one, boy, because I know the battle lines have been drawn here. These are two big, bad men, and they're getting ready to get it on, baby.
Dan Henson, as we know in this match that promoters have signed a big rematch from the Tokyo Egg Dome months ago.
And ladies and gentlemen, his opponent, weighing 404 pounds, Big Van Vader!
Van Vader and Stan Hansen had one of the most brutal brawls that I personally have ever witnessed. Both men had to be hospitalized soon after it was over. And this is the rematch that the world has waited on.
They big and bad and they ugly, and they're getting ready to get it on right here. I'm telling you, live and in color, brother. I mean, button down the hatches, get in your seat, take a deep seat and a faraway look, because this ain't going to be pretty.
Van Vader in his ceremonial headdress there. The eyes are still red in the headdress. pounds. Hansen, 309. Two super heavyweights.
Here we go. Let's get on with it.
And Vader grabbing Hansen in a bear hug. Brings him all the way outside already. They're right out on the rampway. Vader with those right hands. Nailing Hansen. This one will not be pretty. You're not going to see any fireman carry takeovers here. A low blow. A kick below the belt by Hansen. A big chop on Van Vader. He caught him with that lariat. Big Van Vader almost over the top rope. Back in the ring.
Dump him in, baby. Dump him in. I'm telling you, they're going for it here.
Tobacco all over the ring. Hansen spit that out before he started. Ramming Vader's head into the top turnbuckle. Another chop there. This one is going to be physically intense. To say the least.
Whoa! Whoa. Did you hear that blow? Whoa, baby! Call the law.
Vader, those big right hands. Look at the size of Van Vader. 404 pounds. Going for the pin. One, two, and Hansen kicks out. The tobacco hanging out of Hansen's mouth.
I'll tell you what. The lariat. We talking about Texas right here.
Irish whip by Vader.
Oh!
Catching Hansen in the corner there.
I mean, this whole building shook. Not just the ring. The whole building shook.
You know, Dust, quite frankly, I don't see how this match could go very long. How much could these guys take of beating each other? Just hammering and kicking and punching.
I'll tell you what, I've seen that the match that was held in Japan, and I've seen these two guys battle for good on about 30 minutes. I mean, they got after it, and they were just into it the whole time. And this power move right here is very important. Very important, because I think Vader is trying to get his breath just a little bit before he goes with another one of them super blasts in the corner. They going outside with it now.
Vader tossing Hansen outside. Vader on the apron. Catching him again. Hansen kicks Vader in the midsection. Chops him in the chest.
Whoa!
Vicious clothesline. Right hand by Hansen. Vader with a headbutt. Hansen is weakened, as you can see, staggers back into the ring. Right hand by Vader, measures him, hits him again.
Man, I tell you what, he is measuring him off. I'm talking about a big old paw about twice the size of a normal hand.
Hansen has him there. Hansen got him up. Belly to back suplex by Stan Hansen. Suplex is a 404-pounder.
I mean, that's the load. Just get him up. Hit the way. Here we go.
One, two and a half. Boy, Randy Anderson looks like a small child in there with these guys.
He is a small child. These are men, big men, bad men, ugly men, vicious men, and right now they're getting at it toe to toe.
Hansen using the ropes for some added leverage, drops the elbow on the big masked man. One, two, Vader powers out.
I could be wrong here, Jimbo, but I think that suplex like that took a little wind out of Big Vader. You know what I'm talking about? I think Stan right now has the upper hand. He needs to stay with him because this big old boy here, if you let him out, he's going to be wild.
He's taking our box here. They got chairs. I don't know, a little close to me. Get the heck out of here. Get the hell out of us. I don't want them around here. They're too big. Watch that chair. Watch it.
Whoa, yeah, man, I'm telling you, we're right in amongst them. We're right in amongst them here.
They're exchanging blows. I didn't get I don't get paid for this kind of thing. You may be used to this. I'm not.
Man, I'm telling you. Woo. That got me flowing there.
Yeah, I'm flowing too. I don't know. I can't tell you how much I'm flowing.
Brother, they knocked my kvassia over here. I mean my water.
Right hand by Hansen. If there's anything that's not tied down out here, guys, take it to the back. Good grief.
I told you this is going to be a barn burner. They're coming back this way.
Well, I tell you what, I'm about to go the other way here. I don't need to be around.
Yeah, I'm retired. I don't need to be in it either.
Again. Hey, that big forearm. Got Hansen up. Hansen, good gosh. Gut first.
Whoa,
right across.
Baby.
And ribs and all. He may have broken some ribs right there. He dropped me right across the railing. The elbow to the solar plexus. Hansen's got bruises and welts all over it. And so does Van Vader.
I mean, I'm talking about getting it on. They're getting it on. We're talking about pain, blues, and agony here. Big Stan got to get himself up there because I know the fight ain't left him. I know it's there, but them ribs got to be hurting, Jimbo. They got to be hurting.
All I know is the only thing between me and Van Vader was the American dream. Thank goodness for that for me. Throwing these chairs around here. What's wrong with this guy? They're both crazy. I've never seen anything like this in my entire career. Hansen now pulling Vader back out. And he's now taking it to the stairs. Those heavy wooden stairs there. Vader face first there, Dream.
Lordy, it's bloody. Whoa, look at this here. I'm talking about a fierce battle. We ain't talking about nothing pretty here. We ain't talking about wrestling hoe here. We talking about two big old boys that just out here having a good time. I don't know how good a time it is, but they out here for the fight.
It's like one of those Saturday night specials down in Austin, isn't it?
Boy, you ain't just a bird dogging it.
Van Vader back in the ring. Hansen. They're just beating each other up. I mean, literally beating each other up.
Oh, Pee-wee tried to get in the middle of it right there. Headbutts.
Headbutting each other right there.
I don't know how much longer Pee-wee let this thing go on here. Whoa, watch out. Here comes old Pee-wee.
Pee-wee's going outside. Be careful, Pee-wee. Pee-wee's going to disqualify both of them. Anderson's going to disqualify both of them.
Yeah.
I can't blame him, Green.
I tell you that. I knew that was coming because they've been in and out. They've been after. What's going on here, though, now?
Fans not too happy about that decision, but the referee had no alternative.
Ladies and gentlemen, both wrestlers have been disqualified. It is a double disqualification.
Vader with a big forearm off the top rope. That's 400 pounds. I've never seen anybody 400 pounds come off the top rope in my life. Well, we're going to keep it right here. Vader went for the big splash and Hansen.
I tell you what, this thing ain't over, Jimbo. I guarantee you this ain't over.
It may be a double disqualification officially, but this fight is still on. Football tackle by Big Stan Hansen. Flattens Van Vader. Hansen now, that bull rope. He's going to try to choke Vader out. It might take the border guards and militia all to break this one up.
There ain't a lot of people running out here to stop this thing either, and I don't blame them.
Vader. Hansen's got that rope around his neck. Takes him over the top rope.
Looking like a bale of hay there. Look at this. Man, they better secure the back air because I think these two men ain't through right here.
Now Vader's got Hansen by the throat. He's going to drag him to the back.
He's dragging him back.
They may fight all the way to Scottsdale.
Oh, Mesa.
They're still beating each other up. Not a surprise. It ended in a double disqualification. I don't know what's going to take the set list between these two guys, but regular rules will never do it.
WCW live and in color right here. This is what it's all about.
Fans, good grief. Well, look out in the back. That's all I can tell you. Look out back there.
Boy, look at this move right here. This is a tremendous move. This guy over 400 pounds. What a tremendous move. Look at him now. They're rolling around back there in the back now. We're watching the slow-mo here. People are standing on top of their chairs. I'm going crazy. This thing, I'm telling you, they still after it.
And here's more about Super Brawl 91. All right, ladies and gentlemen, that will be on May the 19th, WCW Super Brawl. We'll talk more about that in the program. They're still fighting back there in the back, Stan Hansen and Big Van Vader. But Dust, coming up in just a moment, it's a battle for the United States Heavyweight Championship. Dangerous Dan Spivey to challenge the Total Package.
Total Package, Lex Luger, United States Heavyweight Championship.